Laura Hutchins. I'm a medical oncologist and I focus on breast cancer and melanoma at the UAMS Cancer Institute. Melanoma is a very dangerous skin cancer, and thankfully people are going in and having their moles and their pigmented lesions looked at early and treated early, and then it's highly curable. However, the rate of melanoma is increasing. Tanning beds are a no-no. Those increase your risk for all types of cancer, but definitely increase the risk for melanoma. And it's not as common as some other types of cancer, but it can be a very deadly cancer if it becomes out of control. So we are against tanning beds, and it's very scary when you see young people sunbathing. They don't understand that it can happen to them, and melanoma is one of the cancers that can affect the very young. The death rate from some cancers has dropped. So breast cancer, for example, the chances of dying of breast cancer has dropped in the last 10 years significantly in the United States and Western Europe. Early detection is a big part of that. So regular screening has paid off in reducing the chances of dying of cancer. That applies to colorectal cancer, breast cancer, melanoma. Those are ones we have good screening for. Some other types of cancer, like lung cancer, we don't quite have tools that are ready to be used. And prostate cancer is controversial, believe it or not. But breast, melanoma, and colon cancer, the outcome tremendously is benefited by early detection.